Yes, yes, Gwar! Cool. Yeah, all right. Whoa, Gwar has horns now?
Yeah, they taught the sex slaves to play horns. It's like Balzac told him, throwing blood and urine in the audience isn't enough. You guys need to learn to play something.
Yeah, really.
I heard that one time this kid had, like, a seizure at a Gwar concert, and that singer dude told everybody not to help him.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it's happening.
I'm not gonna help you. Otis Arungus would want it that way.
Yeah. Thanks, buddy. Whoa, check it out. He died. Oh, thanks, Butthead. I was stuck. Whoa, cool. Look at that giant worm thing, Butthead.
It's like that worm eats up really hot chicks, and that, like, takes a dump.
Yeah, now that's a damn good show right there. Yeah, they shall drown in their own blood.
The streets will flow with the blood of the non-believer.
The mother of all wars has begun.
That would be cool if they had, like, a Gwar marching band.
Mm-hmm.
And if, like, they could form a big wiener.
Yeah.
And then they could, like, spray slave urine into the crowd.
Yeah, that would be cool. You know what would be cool, too, is if, like, they sprayed slave urine on, like, up with people.
Yeah. Up your butt with people.
Yeah.